to Falcao. Gervinho.
They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Diego Costa.
Angel Di Maria.
It's gone out, clearly off that player. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Javi Martinez! Great header, great goal! A goal from Javi Martinez, and what a good header, thumping effort to the keeper's right.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Here's Van Persie. Remy.
Angel Di Maria.
Diego Costa.
He's pinched it back again.
Brave defending by the player.
Remy!
Falcao. His company.
This could be it. He's in the clear.
Here's the chance.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Gervinho.
In with a chance.
That's a gift for them. It's an own goal. Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him. He's distraught.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Well, here's the restart after that madness of the own goal. Silva. Gervinho. Turn away from the challenge here. It's a chance, and he goes for goal.
An awkward, and the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Coming up at
half-time, the manager of the winning team will just have to get his players motivated for the second half. They probably think the job's done.
Yeah, they do, and I've been in this situation. It's all about the manager emphasising the fact that first 10, 15 minutes, make sure you do things right and don't give the opposition any encouragement.
Well, I'm not sure whether the trailing team will be looking forward to this. Another 45 minutes to go.
Great opportunity. And the shot's on. Still in play here. Well, he could be in. He's on his way now. And here's the shot.
And they scored, and the extra man surely played a part.
Yeah, it did. They played with intelligence to move the ball about and find the space. A goal from Remy, and the keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one. Bottom left, what a shot.
Well, they're dominating now. 4-0 on the scoreline. Felipe Luis. Oh, he's through. Shot's on here. It's certainly not a goalkeeper on top of his game, but fortunately for his team, he was on top of the ball then.
Yeah, and that'll give him some much-needed confidence.
Well, the corner count rises and rises. tackling, it's a real skill.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Javinho. If you shoot from there, Alan, you've got to find the top corner, really, otherwise your teammates are going to get onto you as they are to him now.
Oh, I think one in a thousand would beat the keeper from that kind of distance, and really doesn't need to be taking a chance from there.
Cesc Fabregas. Remy.
Dangerous moment. And he takes the shot. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, please refrain from throwing objects from the stands. Thank you.
The goal from Di Maria, and the way he took it first time, placing it to the right, gave the keeper not a chance.
Let's have another peek at that goal. And now they've made it 5-0. Here's the shot. Well, he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. Theo Walcott. Brilliant opening. Here's the shot. And the player gets in the way. Made a great block. He's behind for another corner. And the shot's on. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Still a chance after the save.
That's another goal. It's going to be a very big win here.
That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, it is a one-sided game, a resounding lead now. Good play, one-on-one.
Diego Costa.
Cesc Fabregas.
He is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it.
That's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
And it's so important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting.
This could be a chance. And hits it. And that's a lucky old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Marvellous goal here.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. Cesc Fabregas. Here's Van Persie. It's a quick break. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Javinho.
Marvellous tackle. Ramirez. Remy.
This is the chance. Tries his luck.
Well, that could have ended any lingering anxieties.
Opportunity goes for goal, and the ball's in. It's a goal. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
And talk about men against boys, very massively one-sided.
This could be it. He's got room to go on to goal.
Here's the shot. It's a terrific run. He sped away.
Just put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looked as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
Strange game, really. Every mistake has been punished, and it's been one team making the mistakes.
Well, that's right. I mean, the manager in charge of the losing team will be wondering exactly how his side are in this position, but they are, and he'll be looking for some answers.
brilliant technique in the tackle. Angel Di Maria. Well, he could be in. He's in the clear, and the shot's on, and he's put it away.
The goal from Di Maria, and what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Well, it really is a resounding lead now. Remy.
Goes at pace, Di Maria. Defender, no chance.
He's being challenged now. Good challenge here. Remy. He might be through. Oh, it's a clear chance. He's gone for goal. What a brilliant goal.
A goal from Falco. And he's just put his foot through this, Martin, and it's flown into the top of the net.
Let's have another peek at that goal. One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. That goes down on his record as a goal in this division, and he'll be pleased with scoring that, but for the general outcome, it's I've got scant influence on that.
No, none at all. But I actually think the winning manager will be he'll be annoyed in that dressing room afterwards, because he won a thoroughly professional job, and you know they just let themselves down there.
Robin van Persie. Dangerous moment. Here's the shot. That is a fantastic goal.
Goal from Di Maria, and the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
There's no coming back, I don't think, from now. What is the referee going to do here? Angel Di Maria. Brilliant opening, tries his luck. There was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
It's a great effort by the winners here as the final whistle goes, and they can celebrate a win with plenty of goals. When you go out for a match, you want 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10 performances from everybody. They've had that today.
Yeah, and it doesn't happen often, so there's not a lot the manager can say in that dressing room apart from well done.
Remy!
Purple fire, oh, ready for the purple light.